go to Settings. Click Support and Refunds. Then Support. The next steps will be pretty slow. I think that's just down to how the web browser runs on the switch. Then go to Account Settings. Go down to Password and Security.
A few moments later.
Then scroll down to Enable 2-Factor Authentication. I'll be verifying this through my mobile, but you have other options. Follow the next few steps.
A few moments later.
And you're done.